Hi, my name is Jun Onn. I'm 14 years old and I'm from Malaysia. Due to the Pokemon craze, I've decided to make a robot that will catch balls and act as a target training robot. It all started as a collector robot till Pokemon Go came out. The idea of this Pikachu really helped with the design I was going for. This consists of one servo motor and another IR sensor connected to its tail. Then of the Pikachu is fairly easy to take out in order for the wiring to be connected, and it's easy to modify. The robot's actions are completely unanimous, and it will either throw the ball that was thrown or it will give it back to you. Here are different scenarios to what the robot can do. Bye! And here's the demo. The starting functions will go backwards for 1 second, and after I throw it, it will either throw the ball back and avoid me, or it will go forward and give the ball back nicely. Like right now. Bear in mind, it's entirely random and we will do this for at least 4 rounds. I throw the ball, it will go forward, and I pick the ball up backwards. Throw it,